Let's see how to clone a GitHub repository using an SSH key. Let's start by updating our package list. And I assume that you already have Git installed, but in case you don't, let's install it anyway. Git should now be installed on our system, and to verify it, let's check its version. And we got the version back, which means that we have Git installed. We now need to prepare our GitHub account to work with SSH keys. So let's go to github.com. And we need to click on the profile icon in the top right corner and choose Settings. In the Access category, we choose SSH and GPG keys. And let's create a new SSH key. We now need to generate a new SSH key on our Linux machine. So let's get back to the terminal, and we're going to use the SSH keygen command to generate the new SSH key. And of course, you have to replace your email with your actual email. And we're going to be asked a few questions. I'll just hit enter to accept the default answer. To show the public SSH key, we run this command. And once again, we need to replace username with our actual username. And here is the public key. Let's copy this key. And now we can get back to GitHub, and we need to provide a title for our new SSH key. And in the key box, we need to paste in our key. And let's add SSH key. Let's now navigate back to GitHub's homepage. And I'll choose the repository that I want to clone. We now need to click on the green code button and select the SSH option. And we need to copy the URL. Now back in the terminal, we need to run this command, which is git clone, and then the URL we just copied. Let's hit enter. And we need to confirm the connection, so yes. And our repository is being cloned.